Tamara, now back to the murder of Dr. George Tiller in Kansas. And joining us by phone is the late Dr. Tiller's friend and colleague, Dr. William Hearn of the Boulder Abortion Clinic. Dr. Hearn is one of a handful of U.S. doctors who still perform late-term abortions. Yeah. And Dr. Hearn, first of all,
My name is Warren Hearn.
Okay. We apologize for getting that wrong. Dr. Hearn, first of all, your reaction to the violence yesterday.
Well, first of all, and the other thing is it's late abortion, not late-term abortion, which is a phrase invented by the anti-abortion people to imply that we're killing babies at term. We're doing late abortions for women who are in desperate need, and that Dr. Tiller was one of the physicians who did these for women with desperate need and very seriously, if not fatally, complicated pregnancies. I was shocked and horrified by Dr. Tiller's assassination, which was the fifth political assassination of a medical doctor doing abortions in this country. The American people need to understand this was not the action of a single deranged lone gunman. This was a result of 35 years of anti-abortion, terrorism, vigilantism, harassment, intimidation, and a nonstop hate speech and rhetoric, which has been exploited by the Republican Party and the radical political right. This is the inevitable consequence of those behaviors, and this is exactly the result that they wanted.
Dr. Tiller, when you hear people on the far right, I'm sorry, Dr. Hearn, when you hear people talk about Dr. Tiller saying that he reaped what he sowed, what goes through your mind when you hear that?
These people talk to God and carry guns. They do not respect the American Constitution, or American laws, freedom, or American society. This is the only difference between the American anti-abortion movement and the Taliban is about 8,000 miles. We do not have to invade other countries to find terrorists. They're here killing abortion doctors. This is a terrorist, fascist movement that has been tearing the country apart for 40 years.
Dr. Warren Hearn, thanks for joining us. We appreciate it.